Romania's Prime Minister Mihai Tudose has resigned after losing the support of his Social Democrat Party. He becomes the second prime ministerial casualty of party infighting in 7 months. Tudose is believed to have fallen out with influential Social Democrat leader Liviu Dragnea, having demanded the resignation of one of Dragnea's key allies last week. He's to be replaced temporarily by Deputy Prime Minister Paul Stanescu.